Hey, I wanted to tell you about something exciting I came up with this morning. I came up with a need to hack my Apple Watch. Now, let me explain what led up to this need. If you're not familiar with the Apple Watch, there are rings, and you try to close your rings. You have exercise, move, and stand. Those are your three rings that you try to close every day. Every day, you wake up, and you don't have anything on your rings. So throughout the day, you try to fill your rings. As you stand, as you move, as you exercise, you try to fill those rings. Now, I am on day 16 of making an intentional, no-excuses effort to fill all my rings. Yes, thank you, but you haven't heard the good news yet. The good news is, if this comes from my scale, now I have trust issues with my scale. I don't always believe what it says because it's a liar. It just lies all the time. But it's telling me I have lost between 3 and 4 pounds. Thank you very much. That is the good news you were waiting for. And thank you for that. But here's the thing. What I realized was those rings make me focus on me an awful lot, right? Those rings are all about me. They have nothing to do with anybody else. They have everything to do with me. So I realized this morning my Apple Watch needs a fourth ring. What is that fourth ring, you might ask? I'm glad you asked that question. So what that fourth ring is, wouldn't it be cool if we had some way of tracking when we do nice things for other people? Wouldn't it be cool if we had a ring that jumped a little bit when you opened up the door for somebody or when you spoke a kind word from somebody? You know, all those things that could possibly lead to filling another ring that is in the interest of other people more than ourselves. Now, where does this come from? I pick this up in Philippians 2:3, where it says, "Do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourself." I have three rings that are all about me, and I have no rings that have anything to do with anybody else, so I decided that I needed to add a fourth ring to my watch so I can track throughout the day when I'm doing something for other people. Doesn't that sound awesome? I thought that was an awesome hack. By the way, I want to thank those of you who have watched Faith Elements in the past and have encouraged me. I normally try to get videos up on Thursdays, but I wanted to do this extra video to share with you my extra special idea of hacking my Apple Watch, but more importantly, to thank some of you who've been encouraging. And please, by all means, if you have a video, if I share one and you see it and you like it, hit the like button and share it with somebody. You can send in a message. You don't have to share it publicly. If you're on YouTube, you can hit the share button and put it on Twitter or Facebook, wherever you want to do it. If you're on Facebook, feel free to post it there. I can't tell you what it means, and I appreciate it so much when I see somebody sharing a video, and I hope that these videos have nothing to do with me and everything with spreading the gospel message and how the message of Jesus can impact our lives and change things and make things awesome. So if that's not something to pray about, I don't know what it is, but I thank you for watching. I thank you for being a part. I thank you for allowing me to step into your social media world a little extra this week. And I'll have another video coming up this Thursday and hopefully the next Thursday after that, hoping to stay on track. And thank you again to all of you who have encouraged me along the way, and you have no idea what that means. Take care and God bless.